The South Dakota State football team has made 10 consecutive FCS playoffs in four of the last five semifinals. This year, they wrap up their normal spring with the annual spring football game inside the Sanford Jackrabbit Athletic Complex on the northeast side of the SDSU campus. All right, so the offense has the ball now at its own 39. This indoor facility, the Sanford Jackrabbit Athletic Complex, it is an 80-yard field, not 100, so 40 is midfield. Voss going deep down the middle of the field. A jumping catch is made by Jackson Yonke in double coverage. Third down, goal to go for the offense from just outside the one. Two tight ends to the left, two wides to the right. Voss takes the snap, looking left, dances around. Now he'll run, and he'll score. It is a touchdown for the offense as Rudy Voss keeps Sanford Jackrabbit Athletic Complex on the SDSU campus in Brookings with head coach John Stiglmeyer and Scotty Quaz. I'm Tyler Merriam. A handoff to Burai, who gets spun down in the backfield. And so they will shift with a receiver to either side. Bell, standing back at his own 39, will take the shotgun snap, drops to throw to the left side, and the pass is intercepted. It is returned down the right sideline all the way to the house by Ryan Swoger, the redshirt freshman out of Tucson, Arizona. Set of two halves here at the Sanford Jackrabbit Athletic Complex. Bell, a fake of a handoff, and running through literally everybody on the way to the quarterback is McGoy, who does have a 43-yard field goal at Southern Illinois last spring to his credit, and Dustman from 43 puts it right down the middle. Snap to Keaton Heide, a deep drop. He has time, throws over the middle. Burr out of the backfield with a ton of room to work. Down the left seam 10, inside the 5, diving for the end zone, and he is in. Touchdown for the offense, 36 yards. Heide amid a blitz, throwing deep down the right sideline, and an over-the-shoulder catch is made by Devin Cole Jr. for a touchdown. What a grab by the sophomore out of Claremont, Florida. Two receivers left, two more to the right for John Bell on second down and long. The quarterback, a pump fake left, now goes deep down the left seam, caught inside the 40, running inside the 30, finally brought down inside the 20 near the 15-yard line is Nate Sullivan. Two wide left, two more to the right, second down, goal to go. John Bell, letter high snap, handoff Johnson, start left, cut back right, broke a tackle, and he's into the end zone. A touchdown for the offense, Angel Johnson scores, and a little gritty at the end of it as well. Rudy Voss off a play-action fake, throws a beautiful spiral down the center of the field to Canyon Bauer, who hauls it in the end zone. Hit him in stride for a 35-yard Voss to Bauer touchdown. As the offense starting to pull away in this thing, a 40-24 lead on the defense. Their first start in that particular facility. Yep. Play fake by Keaton Heide. He'll air it up deep down the center of the field, and the catch is made for a touchdown by Tyler Feldkamp. All right, so the SDSU spring football game is in the books. The offense wins at 57-25. We'll be back to wrap things up in a moment. This is the Jackrabbit spring football game from Learfield.